guys. We are officially 2 weeks out from my powerlifting meet. I'm feeling kind of confident. I know no one ever really says kind of confident, but it is kind of confident with the C, C-I-N-D-A. Confident, K-O-N-F-I-D-E-N-T. Although my training has been crazy ups and downs, we've been shooting a lot of dope content for you guys. Like, I fought a UFC fighter. We did a lot of me versus Meg videos and Silent Mike's egg bench with Nadeem. Actually, I don't know if that video's gonna come out yet before this video or after this video, but we've been shooting a lot of content. Because of that, I have to miss training sessions. I only have pretty much 3 times a week to train. And if I'm gonna use that day to shoot dope content, I'd much rather do that for you guys than to spend it on my training. But because of that, I haven't been able to hit all the training sessions that I need to have a good meet. Knowing that, I still had a really good training session today. Today's my first heavy squat in, I think, almost 3 weeks. I don't even know how to count kilos, but it was like 300 something. Then I went to like 380-ish, and then I hit 405, and it felt not bad, and I moved all the way up to 418, I believe, which I think is gonna be around my second attempt.
I'm supposed to do one more, but it's too hard.
If I can finish with like a 440 or 450 on meet day, that'd be fucking awesome. Considering I'm still getting better at Muay Thai, I'm still being a dad, I'm still running all these businesses. We just opened up SIP. Like, there's a ton of stuff going on in my life. And if it wasn't for my awesome team all competing, I wouldn't have done so. It was just like, everybody wanted to compete. Like, fuck it, let's do it as a team, you know? And it's just super fun. And I think a lot of the direction people take powerlifting, they take it super competitively to the point where it kind of takes the fun out of it, and I'm trying to bring the fun back in. I just want to have fun with all my friends, you know? So because of that, a 14 is a good number for me. Did back offsets with 3x5 with like 365-ish. Felt not too bad. Went on to floor presses. Today isn't a heavy bench day. It is a heavy deadlift day, and I also haven't deadlifted heavy in almost 3 weeks. And I was pretty happy to hit, I believe I hit 420 with orange band, so it's about 520 at the top for a couple of triples. You'll notice on my last set, I forgot to put chalk on, so even though I ripped it and it went pretty good, it started sliding down, and I could feel my calluses ripping off, and I do not want to have my calluses rip off 2 weeks beforehand. So as soon as I felt that, I let go. I gotta train smart, you know? But I put chalk on, I was able to get my final 2 reps, so I did 9 reps there. Finished off with some pull-ups. That's about it for today's session. It's a lot of heavy stuff. And after this video, I'm still gonna go off and do some martial arts stuff, stretch, and do all the things I have to do to be better for the movie and for Muay Thai. But let me know if you guys like seeing the martial arts stuff. I could put some of the stuff in there. I'm not a professional at any means. I'm not even an amateur. I fucking suck ass, to be honest. But I like sharing what I'm doing. And if that inspires people to just get fit and move, regardless if it's barbell related or not, then I would love to share. Thank you guys so much for following me along whatever journey I go on. I'm super grateful for all that. You guys followed me when I didn't know what the hell I was doing. I was 165, trying to pull 500 at my first powerlifting meet, to me ballooning up to 230 something. Now back down to 181s, and you're still following me on this journey, even though I'm not gonna hit any PRs. And I really, really appreciate you guys for always supporting me. If you guys like our content, don't forget to support the brand. We are gonna restock our Mindset Tee, one of our heavy hitters, our Camo Snapback, and also the Dominate Humbly crew neck that you saw me wearing in the beginning of the video. Thank you guys so much for all the support, and see you guys in the next video. Peace!
Fucking do me! Just fucking throw me already. Just fucking throw me.